Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. If n is a positive integer, x to the power n plus 1 over x to the power 2n equals 1, what is the value of x to the power 5n plus x to the power n plus 2? This is the given condition. What do we want to find? We want to find this part. We don't have a denominator. The first thing we need to do is to get rid of the denominator from the left-hand side. How? Both sides times x to the power 2n. Simplify the left-hand side. X to the power 2n times x to the power n equals x to the power 3n. X to the power 2n times 1 over x to the power 2n equals 1. Move x to the power 2n to the left-hand side. We have this new result. We want to use this new result to simplify our question to get the final answer. Here is the question. What is the relationship in between the question and the given condition? By comparing this part with this part, we can see here that's 3n, here that's 5n. We have 2n more. In order to use this result, we need to do some basic algebra. We do this. X to the power 5n, that's given. This part, if the power plus 2n should be 4n minus x to the power 4n. Originally, in this part, we don't have minus x to the power 4n. So we have to plus x to the power 4n here to keep the equal sign correct. The last term, we don't have x to the power 2n. Here, we have to minus x to the power 2n, same reason for the equal sign. Now here, look at the first group. We can factor x to the power 2n out. The remaining part is the same part of this equation, the right-hand side. What is the value of this part? Zero. That's the reason why we did this. For the second group, x to the power 2n is the common factor. We factor it out. This part is zero. This part, the second part, x to the power 2n minus 1, we can factor this part as x to the power n plus 1 times x to the power n minus 1. The last part that we can separate into two groups, x to the power n plus 1, then plus another one, because we have 2 here. Now in this group, what is the common factor? X to the power n plus 1. We can factor this out. this is the remaining part for the first part. One is the second part. Simplify the inside part. We have x to the power 3n minus x to the power 2n plus 1. What is this? This is 0. 0 times x to the power n plus 1 is 0. So the final answer is 1. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.